Well, it looks like you guys have some shit you need to figure out. Just make a haul, we'll get on the elevator and go back to our ship.
I can't do that.
Then we've got a problem.
Get down!
You're shot.
What?
Well, that's disappointing.
Our escort ship isn't responding.
Aaron Wright must have covered that, too. He delivered you to the enemy like a Christmas present.
That motherfucker. I trained him. You warned me.
Language, please.
Privacy view. Show me your utility access points.
Your wound, it doesn't look good.
Oh, thanks for the pep talk. It's better than a cookie.
I found a way out. There's a maintenance crawl on the other side of that wall. It should lead us to the elevator shaft.
That is not going to work.
Right. You'd never make that climb.
Jesus Christ, not because I'm old. He's been shot.
Plus, she's really old.
I'm not leaving you two.
Your power armor is in this gift.
Why would you bring it?
Get it. And come save our asses.
Okay.
I'll cover you. Go!
You there? I want to negotiate.
You do? Reasonable people in here. We know this wasn't your plan.
And you're in as much trouble as us.
You're in as much trouble as we are.
Not sure I see it that way, friend. This doesn't have to go hard. There's more than one way we can do this.
You're losing a lot of blood.
I'll try to bleed slower.
Ask him what the alternatives are.
I would love to hear what alternatives you've got.
To get hurt. What we need to do now is settle down until I can talk to Mr. Mao.
So you're not going to kill anyone?
I don't have to.
Bullshit. They can't let me walk out of this. We are only alive until Mao is sure we aren't useful to his grand scheme.
Shoot on sight.
If you won't take my word on your safety, what will you take? Are you thinking about it?
Tell him I need comm access. Sorry, you cannot go into shock. Tell him I need comm access.
She needs comm access!
I can't do that. But look, I understand why you don't trust me. Let me trust you. Leave the undersecretary, and you can go.
Say that again?
We have Mal's little racing ship and another shuttle dock. Hand over Avasarala for us to keep safe. You and the Martian can take it and go. Look, we both know how this goes. Important, powerful people start fighting each other. It's people like us that die. I got nothing against you. You got nothing against me. I need to keep control of the Undersecretary, not you.
We exchange hostages. One of yours for Avasarala. So I know you won't shoot us down after we launch.
This is a pleasure yacht, not a gunship. But I'll escort you to the hangar myself. Good enough?
Oh, stop, stop, don't come any closer. If I take my thumb off this button, it'll put the airlock in full lockdown. You'll never get out of here. If you kill me, you're trapped.
I'm warning you, do not come any closer.
I swear, I'll lock it down for good.
What makes you think I need to get in the dropship?
There's nothing else down here. Unless I've dramatically misjudged the situation.
You're right.
Oh, thank God.
But you haven't locked me out yet.
Yeah?
Because as soon as you do...
There's nothing to keep you from beating me to death.
You're right about that too.
So where do we go from here?
Ask yourself, is he worth it?
Who?
The man you serve here. Does he deserve your sacrifice?
I'm an electrician.
You're about to lay down your life for an unworthy master. It's not an honorable death, no matter what they tell you.
So, if I let you in, you'll let me go?
You have my word.
Do you think that you could throw me in one of those cargo lockers, maybe rough me up a little, just so they don't think, you know?
I'm gonna need an answer, friend.
I'm thinking.
If you're going to do it, take over.
What?
If you're going to sell me out, I understand. It's the rational choice. But you have to stop Ehrenreich before he can use the proto-molecule to wage the war he's always wanted. You owe me that.
I don't owe you anything.
My son...
Yes, your son. I failed my job.
But Sharon and Paul died.
I owe him, not you. I'm paying him back by keeping his mother safe.
Hold your fire. I'm coming out.
Find the girl.
Clean up the mess.
Yes, sir. I understand. I'll take care of it. It's nothing personal.
I guess Mom made up his mind.
I'm so sorry.